Hello, my gorgeous gastronomes and vampires. Welcome to T-Rex Steel City Mukbang. Where will this food journey take you today? Pull up a seat. Let's eat. Hey, gang. How you doing today? Happy Saturday. Happy weekend. I have a little seafood boil going on for you. Few different ingredients, but I'm still going to call it a seafood boil. We've got shrimp, king crab, corn, eggs, peppers, lemons, and cucumbers. Kind of trying to keep it on the light side today. So, I would like to thank, while we get started, you know, I want to thank all of my subscribers, old and new. Thank you so much. Those of you who have not subscribed yet, please hit the subscribe button, the notification bell, so that you can be notified every time I upload a new video. Gang, I want to tell you, I love keeping you updated on these watch time hours, and I want to tell you, you ready for this? We are 12 hours away. All I need is one person to run my list tonight, starting right now, for 12 hours. That's it. I am getting so psyched. I have another coldest water bottle here. This is the sports bottle. As you can see, it has a little straw on the end. I don't have room on the table for it, as you can see, but I'm liking that with the straw. I really am. Don't forget now, you can get 10% off of your order if you want to place an order for a coldest water bottle or any of the other merchandise that they have on their website. At thecoldestwater.com. Ten percent off with my discount code Steel City. You use that, you get 10% off. Go check it out. Shrimp are good. Spicy. T-Rex dip sauce, of course. These are pre-cut, but when you get to that claw, pre-cut or not, it's pretty hard to break through it. There we go. My. So how are you guys doing? I hope you all are well. Excuse me. That cayenne peppers, woo, that's good. Oh, my goodness. Oh. It's just the fumes, even. It's just the fumes. It's not even like it's getting down my throat. The vapors from it, that's what's choking me. That's how hot it is. Whew. See if I can move it a little further away from me. The vapors. Whew. Try not to inhale it. Gosh, excuse me, guys. Oh. I'm going to try not to breathe over it. You have to hold your breath to eat. Wow. These are sharp. Oh my goodness, they're sharp. That's why it's so hard to break. Well, oh. Got it. A little bit of lemon. I told you I'm not always in the mood for lemon, but every now and then. Every now and then I want it. And I dropped a seed in there. See if I can get it. Yeah. There we go. Got it out. I think that one claw caught me. Wow. Yeah, it caught me because it's burning. They're good, but dangerous. Be careful. Oh my. Look at that. Oh, look at that, guys. Get the fat off of there. Look at that. It's the best part. That is the best part. Oh, it is so good. Good and cold. I think I'm going to save that shoulder. It's a battle to get these, but worth every minute of it. So good. To have something light every now and then is just so good. Doesn't feel like you have 10 loaves of bread floating around in your body. Sometimes I get that full, you know? Let's get a little bit of lemon. Try to get this other nice big chunk out of here. It's even bigger than the other one. Oh, yes. It's bigger than the other one, guys. There is so much meat inside of these. Sorry about that, guys. I needed another drink. This is so spicy, and I'm so thirsty. I didn't even have time to pour it. No time to pour. Guys, I am going to save these. Because I'm getting full. I'm going to eat one more shrimp. I'm going to save that shrimp. You'll see that as a side dish with another meal soon. Well, gang, that's it. I am full. I am. Peace out, my gastronomes and vampires. I will see you soon.